Here's how to cut bell peppers fast without any bothersome seeds. Start by chopping off the top. Cut sections off the bell pepper directly where it attaches to the seedy core. This makes it real easy to slice and dice. If there's a bit remaining at the bottom, you could just chop it off and dice that too. And finally, the cap can break off super easily, either for snacking or additional bell pepper to dice.